From the West to the best, from California to the defending Stanley Cup champions, it's the Pittsburgh Penguins and the New Jersey Devils, and the opening faceoff is straight ahead.
Gensel, across, shot by Schultz, and there's another Keith Kincaid save in the opening moments. Scramble for the puck in the Devils zone. Kept in by Oleksiak, his shot, they score! Crosby with a rebound in front, and the Penguins 2.5 minutes in are on the board.
Sidney Crosby right on the doorstep, in the right place at the right time, as he usually is. Penguins take a 1-0 lead.
This is Carl Hagelin, darts behind the net, tried to throw one in front, went off the side of goal, played back, Letang firing away, that's blocked by Taylor Hall. Taylor Hall walks in, shoots, and a save by Murray. Matt Murray's first big test tonight.
Taylor Hall creates so many turnovers, gets a great chance, what a save by Matt Murray. Best chance of the period for New Jersey.
The dish here to Bachman. Met by a slew of Penguins. Mata plays it ahead. This is Crosby walking in. Crosby plays it across. Russ shot it wide. Crosby follow-up try. Went across the goal mound.
Oh boy, I don't know how that puck stayed out of the net. Had sight of that puck and thought it was on the ice, so he didn't blow the whistle.
Paul streaking into the Penguin zone. Plays it across. Severson gets on the pass. Shot by Butcher. Scores! It's a power play goal! And Will Butcher, snapping a 51-game goal drought, has tied it for New Jersey.
Severson.
Brassard picks up a trailer. Save made by Kincaid! Back the other way come the Devils. Stafford ahead for Coleman. Backhand try, scores! Oh, Blake Coleman! What a gorgeous backhander to beat Murray! And the Devils have the lead in Pittsburgh.
This is just terrific stuff. What a goal from Blake Coleman.
Open ice for some talented players out there. Nico Hischier's one of them. Taylor Hall's another. Hall tries to play it across. Puck comes to Moore. In front, they score! Hischier with the finish! And the Devils have put three on the board here in the second to take a 3-1 lead.
This is just huge. Nico Hischier gets a beautiful pass and puts it in the empty net for John Moore. A lot of good stuff.
Dumoulin firing, score! Off the faceoff, Dumoulin let it rip, and it's a one-goal game.
And the Penguins win it clean. Back to Dumoulin, he just lets it fly. Boy, those faceoffs so important.
Return pass to Flexoff Pratt. Lovejoy had difficulty with it. Penguins on the puck. This is Brassard over the line. Plays it across. Kessel, shimmy, he scores! And the Penguins have tied the game.
Kessel doesn't get a whole lot on it, but it's quick release. And he puts it past the goaltender.
The pass never got there. It was broken up by Lovejoy. Pushed ahead by the Devils. Grabner will get on this. Michael Grabner, shorthanded. It was loose behind Murray. Sajak with a drive, and that blast miss. Another chance for Grabner. It was tripped up in the crease. The scramble for the puck.
Taken
away by Schultz.
What a sequence.
Off the stick of Severson. Chase the puck and collide with Dumoulin in the Penguins zone. Penguins with Hagelin trying to get it out. He's met by Paul Merritt. Busting through traffic is Malkin. Walking in, Schultz shooting. Save made by Kincaid.
The shot, nice save from Kincaid. Oh boy, what a game, what opportunities.
Kessel is on the loose puck, centering try. Punched away, played by Letang. Throws it across and then deflected just wide. Kessel tries to play it in front, but time will expire.
Wow.
An exhausting third period comes to an end. Overtime. Nico Hischier under pressure along the far wall. Does well to control, plays it ahead. Here's Hall, in alone on Murray. Hall shoots. He scored! Oh, Murray got a piece, that's all. Taylor Hall in overtime. 27 seconds in, ends it.
Absolutely remarkable. Murray got a little piece of it, not enough. This is a monster win for the Devils. 20th road win of the season. And what a victory. And 3-0 so far this season against the Pittsburgh Penguins.